Perfect time to play it. But can't save that one. Great strike. Taps on the way.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a massive part of this 2024 if he wants to take it.
I think initially helping Rune. Had the loop on that forehand.
Yeah, that one.
Longest rally of the match.
Yeah.
He can carry this hole. Stuck the return, and he's on a bit of a run now, Safiullin. He was left 30 in his last service game. The start paved the way for Holger Rune. Cue finish. Quickly on to make him play one more ball, but he wouldn't miss there, Safiullin. Finally came in. He puts it away. He worked that point to his advantage. Just got a little bit of luck at the end. That's a pattern he will enjoy. Excellent work on the forehand, plenty of shape. Oh, it dropped. Was that a chance? Could he have done? Holger Rune begins his new campaign with a final. And it's his first final since last May. got off to a flying start. The second set was a little bit more troublesome, but he came through it and does make it to the final with a 6-4, 7-6 win.